Hi, this is Dr. Simon-Cereijido, and we are going to talk about principles of intervention. This is a lecture 5.9. We will talk about the elements of language interventions that include targets, strategies, dosage, context, and language of instruction. So let's start with targets. Targets answer the question, what do we teach? When we think about targets, we have to think about the specific language domain we need to work on: semantics, morphology, syntax, pragmatics. We want to specify the target in that particular language domain. So we may work on receptive vocabulary, or we may work on turn-taking. And we also should think about the functionality and the relevance of the target. We want to always think about helping children to be efficient and effective communicators. So we think about the function of what we are teaching, and also we want it to be important. Now, once we know what we need to teach, we need to think how we teach it. And this is when we think about strategies. So some strategies include modeling. And modeling is when we actually say or do what we want the child to do. Manned modeling, that is when we give a command to do something. So let's say we want the child to say a two-word utterance, so we say something like, say doggy walk. Recasting, that means that we say what the child has said, but in a correct form. We can use focus stimulation. We can show the child and model several versions of the same type of language output we are looking for. Another strategy is to promote attention, to help the child pay attention to what's important. We can also think about rewards in order to reinforce positive behaviors and increase the likelihood of those behaviors to reoccur. So those are some strategies we can use, and the strategies answer the question how we teach it. Now, we also want to know when we teach it and how often. So this is when we talk about dosage. The term dosage comes from the medical field, and think about the dosage or the dose of medication you will take. So the dosage of our intervention includes the number of weeks or the number of months of intervention, how many times per week or per month, and the length of the session, typically in minutes. The next question is where do we teach it? And then this is when we think about the context. For young children and for children who go to school, basically we have two models. We have the pull-out intervention and the push-in intervention. Pull-out refers to the intervention that is provided in school and when we pull out the children from the classroom. So the children are in their classroom and we pull them out. We take them to the speech therapy room, to another room where to receive the services. In contrast, the push-in model has the clinician pushing in the classroom. So the child remains in the classroom and the clinician goes into the classroom and helps a child or even teaches a lesson. So that's one important consideration. Another important consideration for context is whether the intervention is going to be provided individually or in a group. So individually, one-on-one, just the child and the clinician. A group intervention is with other children, and we may have small groups. We may also have a little bit of larger groups. So that was the context. Now, in our multilingual societies, we also need to think about the language or languages of intervention for many of our clients. So I don't want you to forget that. It's not that we only provide services in English. We may provide services in other languages as well. Maybe you can do it. Maybe you will have to work with an interpreter. So this is what you're going to think. Are you going to provide intervention in the first language, in the second language, or in both? And you also need to think, are you going to work on the same language domains across languages with the same specific targets, or will you work on different things in the different languages? All those possibilities are good, and the clinician needs to decide what to do. So those were the five elements of intervention that I wanted to cover. Now